Patching in, Sev.
So you approve these Corvus assignments now, I guess. Briefings are optional.
Thanks for the compliment.
I was being sarcastic.
I know. Okay, fill me in.
You heard of Dr. Harkin.
Mastermind behind the attack on Fremont. Cost a harder range.
Corvus sourced blueprints for this construct turns Dominion facility. Flight suppressor.
Yep, got that. The bastards.
Construct.
But, and by construct, you mean this whole facility?
Yes. Energy readings are climbing.
Harkin clearly left some experiments cooking. We're in uncharted territory.
Perfect. The freelancer sweet spot.
Freelancer, strangely, this room has no real exits. But there is a conduit. We need to figure out how to open it.
Thank you.
Yes, keep heading up.
Exactly just how far underground, underwater, are we?
Well, let me ask you, are you claustrophobic?
No.
Because I am very claustrophobic.
Fascinating.
It's a significant distance. Keep heading up.
It's a floor.
Just make them go down and don't let them come back up.
Ah, science.
Protect it.
Anything more specific?
We know Dr. Hawkins is one of the Dominion's best. He's also immoral, deviant, and cold. Short answer? Not sure, but nothing good. I can understand why he chose this underground construct.
There it is again. Not sure I want to meet whatever that is. Thank you.
is unbelievable. Prepared to meet the apex of Harkin's wild experiments. Good luck, Freelancer.
Look out.
Okay. Then what you got, big guy?
Check in with me in Tarsus later if you'd like.